Thank you, Madam Chair. Again, this is a request change from EA to RA, commercial property subdivided and sold. ULDC does prevent lots being created that do not meet the minimum dimensional requirements for the zoning, and thus the for the RA zoning. Subject's property is located at the corner of Wilkerson and Hickory Grove. It's part of a rural residential character area on the future development map, and predominantly dry and rural rural service area. Picture of the property here, located along county maintained dirt road Wilkerson. Then proposed split the property by a survey, as seen here. And again, it does have the necessary requirements for RA as far as road frontage. Serve well and subject.
Commissioners, are there any questions? Okay. If there are no questions, I'll open it up. Public, is there anyone here tonight wishing to speak on behalf of this request? Anyone speaking on behalf?
Yes. My name is Denita Cotton, and I lost my husband July the 1st of this year. And my
Ms.
daughter.
Denita, number one, I am so sorry for the loss of your husband.
Thank you.
Secondly, can we get your address?
3986 Wilkerson Road, Valdosta, 31606.
Thank you so much. Okay.
My daughter and son in law that are also here, their land borders our land. Being that we have all lived out together, you know, they built a shop that and driveway that actually is on our land. I don't know if I'm going to stay there or sell the property, and I do not want to sell our portion that goes right up, that's in part of their yard, really. So, you know, I appreciate y'all hearing my request, and I would like to rezone where the house is to 2.5 acres in the paper. Thank you,
ma'am. Is there anyone else here tonight who would like to speak? You may come up. Just give us your name and address, please.
My name is Christy Thomas, and my address is 4060 Hickory Grove Road North, Valdosta, 3606.
Okay.
And like my mom said, my dad passed on our first, and so I inherited the land. He had like 20 acres out in here that surrounds their house. So what she's trying to do is just get that broken into 2.5 acres. So the 2.5 acres that's closest, like she said, to our house and our yard, we want to make it to a horse pasture or anything with it, but it would just be, you know, ours, so that we would have a buffer if she decided to sell her house. But our land is not on the land, it touches it.
Thank you. All right. Is there anyone here tonight who wishes to speak against this request? You will come forward. Anyone wishing to speak against? All right, if not, I'll turn it back over to the commissioners for any final discussion.